It's been played.
All
so
right.
How much were you looking for?
I'm looking for about 25,000.
Pick it up. Hurry up. Pick it up.
I've never once seen one in this shape go for that.
Oh my goodness,
and
Barry.
It's really hard to date these things. One of the other things about Lust for Hollywood is in the 60s, they really screwed up the serial
number
system.
Pay attention.
So it's very, very difficult to figure out what year it was made. And the problem is, if you don't know what you're doing,
you throw hard.
Yeah.
One more catch.
Okay.
All right.